I'll say this about Kyle, and you know, when Jack told me about the contract, I called Kyle, and he didn't answer. And then he called me back. I said, you know, you're making that damn money, and you forgot about the skipper already. He said, no, Skip, I was changing the diaper. So I figured we had the right guy. So, you know, he's committed to what he wants to accomplish, and I'm really extremely proud of him.